Guessing is, I guess, the wrong word since this was over for a long time, I think.
For me, it wasn't that interesting.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Well, at least I got to try out some VF builds.
You're free to compete for it, Jammer. That's okay.
I just claimed it.
Yeah, I noticed. Look, let me fix that for you real quick. There you go. Is it something you're trying to say to Astrox? It's a bit aggressive.
Yes, you are the 10,000th visitor to my island and are getting a free max.
Hey.
What?
That's when you say thank you, Jammer.
First, I have to send over your credit card details, though.
I don't have a credit card. Damn it. So how's everyone doing?
Good. Could use some moss though.
Sam?
I'll start sending my army towards you.
Please control K right in front of my SU.
Can't make any promises though. For a map that is so small, they put an awkward amount of effort into the decals and the aesthetics of the map.
I think it's one of the stock maps, no?
It is. But there's so much detail in it.
Well, yeah, somebody had
some free time.
What they were doing for their paycheck.
Can anyone help me with Ras? No? Alright.
I'll start getting it on my ACU, yeah?
Overflowing is disabled in Phantoms, right?
Yeah. Yeah, we don't know that you're stockpiling mass for GC.
For a surprise GC. Nothing will be revealed.
Annoying, you cannot fit 4 P-chans in between your mechs, like with a shield in the middle. You need a new version of the map chip.
Say again?
I want to make like 4 tier 2 P-chans with a shield in the middle in between my mechs, but it doesn't fit.
Alright, you want me to remake it?
Yeah.
I can make a, what do you call it? A fat version. And then the only change is that one of the mass extractors is moved like one cell to the left.
Sounds legit. Which is totally how you pronounce that word. Duh. Asterix, you're still missing tier 2 Navy.
Mm-hmm.
So last time we had a megalith, so I figure we need some navy presence in this map.
Well, megalith really owned the navy though.
That's true. That is very true. But a few destroyers can't harm. Honestly, if we had a few destroyers in that round, we would have probably made it.
So, who's ahead? And me and Jake, I guess.
Jip is ahead of me?
Yeah,
too slightly.
It doesn't look slightly, you're a full tier 3 max ahead. Then you have the navy. I'm not going tier 3 HQ.
But that one's on port, right? So you can't see it. It's just four engineers working on it. Oh, hello.
What's going on?
Entropy started firing at me.
Firing at you?
Out of the blue, right? No warning whatsoever. It's really...
Ha!
It's really bad, though.
Gotta be...
Question is, which of the two?
Do you think I would have broken with this level of production and military?
Not likely, but then.
Wait, are you saying that I broke with you? I mean, it would be typical because look at what I did last game.
No, I'm not saying that.
It's not entirely correct.
Honestly, I don't trust Jip.
Well, I don't trust you if you're submarines against my frigates, my friend.
Guys, some help before it's too late.
I don't think it's too late yet.
Commander under attack
enabled. And again, I'm also going hard.
Jammer, come on. Do you believe that propaganda that he's telling you? Those lies?
Yes, I do. I do believe that propaganda. You're so aggressive.
But he started it! Can't you see that?
Where? Oh.
TML, do you have? don't shoot down the shields, shoot on important targets.
you can coordinate.
Well, you have nothing to do.
Well, you got more stuff than me.
Yeah, exactly.
I tried to tech snipe it, but didn't want to work out.
Nice try.
This one was also different.
Say again?
This one was also quite different.
Where was your commander? Oh, it was down there.
What?
Because I saw the monkey lord in the water with my radar on the commander. But I couldn't do anything against it.